Future Battery Forum is a very good platform to bring the whole value chain together. It's very diverse from engineers, from chemists, from service providers, and this is very important to have a holistic approach, especially for the European battery industry.
Key parameters to identify the future technology for lithium-ion batteries are availability of materials in large quantities, high performance, and processability of the materials as well.
It's always about higher energy density to have a longer lifetime of the batteries, but also reducing cost. To get that innovation is the only way.
We see challenges in the material supply, of course. But then a big topic is the IoT readiness of batteries, BMS systems, chargers, and the entire value chain.
Major trends are really pushing the limits of conventional lithium-ion batteries, but also going to the new technologies, solid-state batteries, where you can further push the performance limits of the battery.
Solid-state battery technology is in an early phase of industrialization. We will definitely wait for 5 to 10 years to see them in large scale quantities in the market.
It's a great atmosphere here, and innovation, I think, is the main driver for the growth. Also at Varta, as I mentioned during my speech, at Varta innovation follows innovation, and that's very important to stay in front of the competition.
At the Future Battery Forum, the impression is we meet a lot open-minded people. We can expand and force our ecosystem across the industries, from suppliers to business partners and clients.